And women's liberation. It was the most peaceful and safe